Hello children, now we are going to see a poem from 4th unit. Okay, take your book, open your book to the page number 34. What is the poem title? Sea Song. Have you seen cells? Sense means sung. Cells nana sung. It gives some song. It can sing. One of it is being a nice noise. Okay, I found a cell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home, cold inside my hand. We can get the cell from the seashore. That's what they are telling here. I found a cell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home, cold inside my hand. When we touch the shell, we can feel some cold. We can feel the cold in our hand. Mummy looked at it and then she held it to my ear. And from the shell, there came a song, soft and sweet and clear. How is the song? Soft and sweet and clear. Make the held to it, mummy. I was surprised. I listened hard, but it was really true. I wish you would find a nice big shell and hear it singing too. We can hear the song of a shell. Once again, we will read the song. I found a shell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home, cold inside my hand. Mommy looked at it and then she held it to my ear. And from the shell, there came a song, soft and sweet and clear. I was surprised. I listened hard, but it was really true. I wish you would find a nice big shell and hear it singing too. Okay, students, read the poem well. We will continue with that next class.